Hey, what's going on, guys? Gamer LCD here, and some of my recent subscribers out there, probably the last 100 or so, have been calling me biased in some of my WoW videos. And while I'll agree to that to some extent, that I am a little bit biased when it comes to World of Warcraft, I just wanted to point it out to you guys that I do play other games besides World of Warcraft. A lot of people have been comparing my Mystic Pandaria rants to Guild Wars 2. And so I wanted to make a video, guys, showing you where I'm playing some Guild Wars 2. I'm a level 27 human warrior. So I have played Guild Wars 2, even though I'm not at the in-game content, and I'm pretty sure 90% of the other player base in Guild Wars 2 has not hit the level of 80 in-game content yet. So it's not like I don't know what's going on in Guild Wars 2. I know everything about Guild Wars 2, except for maybe the in-game stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to make this video for. I know, I just wanted to also tell you guys that everyone is entitled to their opinion. I'm entitled to my opinion about stuff, and you guys are entitled to your opinions about stuff. I do heavily moderate the comments on my videos. I don't know if you guys are aware of this or not, but unlike most YouTubers out there, I actually pretty much read every single comment on every single video I post. So if you're posting a bunch of, you know, like profanities and just, you know, going off topic completely in the comments, I will delete them. So I just want to let you guys know about that. I know I may seem like, you know, I'm a super intelligent guy, but I do make mistakes sometimes, and I do may not give the correct information all the time. That's where you guys come in. Usually if someone corrects me on a comment, I will fix it, I will address it. So thank you guys for that. But otherwise, yeah, I do play Guild Wars 2, I've played SWTOR, I've played every single MMO out there, including EverQuest, I've played Aeon, I've played Terra, so yeah. Most of this stuff is not biased that I'm saying, it's all coming from opinion as well as experience. So what I say about World of Warcraft is completely true. I always give, people say that, you know, I don't give the correct information, but I really do. Everything I say comes from fact. Last night I posted an iPhone 5 video and gave you guys all the factual information about why the iPhone 5 is outdated technology. And a lot of people raged at me this morning saying, posted a whole bunch of comments. So I just decided to delete the video simply because it's not, you know, it's tech related. It's not really about video games. So I decided to delete that. But, that's all I really wanted to say in this video, guys. It's kind of an update video to let you guys know what's going on. Thank you guys for listening, and I really appreciate all of my subscribers out there. What if you guys decide to leave or whatever? You guys are really cool. Thanks.